Ladies and gentlemen, we start off with this interesting session titled Driving Transformation in Education, and our speaker is Dr. Gautam Roy Chaudhari, Chairman of Techno India Group. And I will say a few words before I invite him onto the dais. Professor Gautam Roy Chaudhari is the founder of Techno India Group, mentor and chairman, Chancellor, Techno India University, and first-generation successful technopreneur. He started his career in the year 1985 with only 5 rupees. He ventured into computer training and software development, eventually leading to generation of fund and development of this mega consortium with several educational campuses offering education from KG to PhD. TIG under him consists of 100 campuses, 21 engineering colleges, 12 B schools, 18 public schools, 11 independent HS schools, 4 universities, 22 high-end research labs, 3 multi-speciality hospitals, 2 upcoming medical colleges, 1 Ayurveda college, R&D centers, catering about 1 lakh students under the guidance of over 5,000 faculty and professionals. With his expertise and intellectual, he has added various accolades to Techno India Group in diversified fields. Please put your hands together, ladies and gentlemen, for Professor Dr. Gautam Roy Chaudhari.
Very good afternoon. Very good afternoon, all the dignitaries here. On behalf of Techno India Group and Techno India University, I welcome all of you. This is not a formal session. Actually, today I am here. We are going to launch a very big project. Today I am here to take your blessings. And this will be a fully interactive session. I want to learn something from you. I like to get the directives from you to get success for this mega venture, what we should do. First, I started with rupees 5 in the year of 1985. And now, total Techno India Group, the total corpus is $43.1 billion. We have 100 campuses, and this for I actually in our Bengali community, after 100 years, after 3-4 generations, everything will be zero. I am sure about that. You can't remember any Raja, Maharaja, any industrialist who has sustained after 100 years, after three or four generations, for which we have in front of ex-president of India, we have donated 98% of our corpus to Techno India University Foundation for the eradication of poverty and illiteracy of our mother India, for the gross national happiness of mother India. I want your blessings for that. And this entire fund, we have made a will so that the next generation can't spoil this. We want your support, and this $43.1 billion, we will bring revolution in eradication of illiteracy and poverty of Mother India. I want your support. Now, for this, I have made a formula. I made formulae for vision as a vision 2020. Utilizing this $43.1 billion, I like to implement these six formulas here. Number one, skill-based free higher education for all. Skill-based free higher education for all BPL students against three undertakings that he or she will have to look after their parents, look after the country, and sponsor one BPL students of his or her choice through Techno India Group. This will bring revolution, I'm telling you. Just like chain reaction, we will do this. Actually, in India, there are 300 million people who are below BPL, below poverty line. And what we'll do, if we can educate, you see, all of us are here today only due to education. Only due to education. You see, you remember, in just school, our dropout of our school friends, they are running a grocery shop, they are working in the paddy fields. Only education we are here. Our government is trying to do a lot of things, but I think I told our Prime Minister, I told our Chief Minister, only thing we'll have to educate, give higher education to at least one person to each family of India. Only higher education. If you give higher education, anywhere in the world, he will get the opportunity. And if he help another person, just like chain reaction, after I am telling you, within next 3 years, there will be no poverty and illiteracy in India. If I get your support, I can prove that. In the world, the big thing happens due to one or two persons. This Microsoft is due to Bill Gates. This smartphone is due to Steve Jobs. And with your blessings, and by the blessings of God, I can promise you within 3 years, with my full team, I can do that. So we will prove it. I want your blessings. Formula two, groom and support next generation to run and upgrade family business to optimum level. You see, there are so many family businesses there in India, so many, millions of family businesses. You see, a just member of a family, say a boy, his father is running a sweet shop. His earning is 1 lakh rupees. And he is approaching us to get a job of 10,000 rupees. We should not encourage it. We will encourage them to, okay, you educate and you support your father's family business. He is learning a sweet shop, you be the food technologist, you just increase it. And if we can do that, we will bring revolution. Number three, encourage fair mixing of boys and girls for best matchmaking for the next sustainable, happy generation and growth. It is very important. In Japan, Japanese has donated a university at USA Denver. Only due to that, they are actually for last 30 years, no new generation is coming. They are not interested to take the next generation, take the babies. So I have announced here that in our university, the not free mixing, it is fair mixing. And you find out your life partner, because it is very difficult and it is very important, very important. If you don't get a good life partner, it is very difficult to grow. And if a boy work in parish and his wife is working in Midnapur as a school teacher, what will happen? So it is we are encouraging, and we will request all of you that okay, this formula just not free mixing, fair mixing, and good life partner. And it will also, we have seen, our students are always just okay at the final year, they want a job. And it is very much essential also. But for this, responsibility we will minimize, just half. Number four, identify families with single girl child. Identify one poor family with one boy and one girl child. Groom them and allow fair mixing and enhance probability of marriage with a groomed poor boy with single girl child. Encourage the boy child to become a ghar jamai for gross prosperity and happiness of both the families. I can give you an example. Here, Mr. A.K. Roy, our vice chairman, is there. You please raise your hand. Mr. A.K., please raise your hand. I will give an example. He has only one very beautiful daughter. And very beautiful daughter. He initially, earlier, he decided to send his daughter to Europe. He decided to send his daughter to Europe for higher studies and for good marriage, good partner. One day, his daughter just met me and told that I love a boy, and he's not well established, not well educated. But I love him, and he's a very honest person and a very good guy. I convinced him, yeah, you see what happens. If you allow your daughter to go to Europe, what will happen? She will not come back. And just like our managing director of Ananda Bazar Putrika, he is very lucky. His son is a genius. And he has come back here after 10 years. And now he is very happy with his family. Am I correct, my friend? And actually, this Mr. A.K. Roy, this is a live example. If they established in Europe, what will happen? He will not come back here. After Mr. Roy or Mr. Our life is limited. After the death of one parent, after the death of mother or father, one will be alone, lonely. And after the death of both, what will happen? His daughter will come, sell the property, and we will add value to the Europe economy. So in India, there are a total 5 crores, this type of single girl child. You please raise your hand. Who have single girl child? Please raise your hand without any hesitation. And now Mr. Ekra is so happy. His son-in-law is staying as a ghar jamai. He is looking after both the families are happy. He has one grandchild, granddaughter, grandson, granddaughter. Everything is happy and happy ending. This is formula. You please support me. I will bring revolution with this formula. And you see somebody is smiling or laughing, but don't laugh. We will prove it. My mentor, Dr. S.M. Chatterjee, he is here for 30 years, he knows me. I am giving the guarantee this will happen, and we will bring revolution. These 5 crore families, somebody are billionaire, somebody are millionaire, and how much fund will be transferred to the other countries, and already done. So find out, if any problem, you please meet me. I will solve your problem. I will find a good ghar jamai for you. Good ghar jamai for you, my challenge. Encourage all to happily engage themselves for any noble mission till last breath. You see, I have seen so many of our professors, our intellectual professors. After retirement, at the age of 60, everybody is retiring. After retirement, he's very difficult. Now the lifespan is about 100 years. After retirement, he's suffering a lot. Every day he is staying in the house. There is khatamati with the wife. In the evening he is going to park and taking the peanuts. I told all of them, you please come to me. We will work together. You contribute to the society. We'll contribute to the society. You start to understand. A talented person, a talented person at 60 years age, he can contribute another 20, 30 years. Another 20, 30 years. I told all my professors, you have no retirement. We'll work together up to 90, 100 years. We will bring ambulance to bring you. And if you have any, all of you, I am giving the challenge. You please let us contribute something to the society. Everybody has power. What is everybody here? All people are very talented people. Everybody having 3-5 crores bank balance. What will do with the money? What do we do with the money? Every day at least 2 plates chapati, 2 plates rice. What will do? And next generation will spoil the money with bad things. Don't keep the money with the next generation. Give them proper education and give the money for the social development. I will give the path how we'll do it. Number six, remind everyone, leave ego. Otherwise, everyone would leave you. Leave ego. Otherwise, everyone would leave you. Please. Let us do something together. Now, how we will? I have a God-gifted formula. I can generate $1 trillion. I can generate $1 trillion within next 3 years for this eradication with support of all of you. I have the ideas, and it is no hide and seek. I will declare it openly. And if anybody are interested to work with us in any capacity, as an entrepreneur, as a professor, as a social reformer, you please come with us. We will give a very good platform, very big platform throughout the world to work together. How we can generate fund? For generating fund, we require, actually in India, you try to understand, it is our bad luck. There are so many poor people in India. But it should not. If all of us support them, and it will not happen. I am telling you one by one example. In last year, there was an article in Andhavajar Potrika. In the world, there are 100 crores of coconut trees. 100 crores of coconut trees. And these coconuts, you see, the 100 crores of coconut trees, this coconut, it is costly to pluck the coconut from the trees, plants. And it is automatically fallen down and decreasing the productivity. I have tied up with one organization in Indonesia to train up the monkeys. And using monkeys, we will pluck the coconuts. I will utilize my thousand and thousand students. They will go to different countries. I talked to the different governments, they agreed. They agreed only 2% they will take royalty and they will give the coconut. Every summer and winter we will send our boys for excursion. At the time of returning, they will go with, say, 10 or 20 monkeys, and they will return with one full sheep of coconuts. The production cost is only 5 rupees. We have tied up with Ramdev Baba. His purchasing cost of one coconut is 50 rupees. And how many entrepreneurs we can develop? And I am telling you, the education cost of our students will be zero with this project, only single project. Another project I have grabbed in rural India, rural Bengal, you go everywhere you see that these Santals, these tribals, they are taking the just local wine, and the evening they are arranging these cockfights. And it is very it is a cruelty. And if the cock, they are the winner of the cock, will get the dead cock for picnic. I requested our Prime Minister to stop this cruelty. We will produce billions of cocks, and I will give it to the unemployed youths. How many employment you can generate, you try to understand. Anywhere in the village you go, and you will with 10 rupees ticket, how much you can generate, you try to understand. In this way, so many things I have generated, time is short. So this is the, I want 10 billion this, just single, one child, one light, one solar-based light through CSR. Every family, poor family, I want to give 10 lights. Every family. I want your support for that. This, for biotechnology students, this plant biotechnology, this tissue culture of banana and tick plants. Every poor family, instead of giving rice, other things, you give 100 plants. You give 100 plants. They will earn their bread and butter from there. And we will only make the tissue culture, and I will produce billions of billions this thing, and I will give free of cost to the poor. In India itself, 10,000 crores rupees we are spending for this illumination of puja, Durga puja, etc. After puja, it is wastage. If we can engage our students, how many entrepreneurs we can develop from here? So in this way, so many things are there, but time is short. I will explain 2-3 things here. Actually, at least 1 hour required, otherwise. Okay, this slide. Okay, now this total within next two to three years, the technology is going to bring revolution. And if we like to bring the good entrepreneur, we'll have to concentrate on technology. Our students, next generation students, we'll have to groom them with proper technology. One by one, let us discuss this virtual reality. Virtual reality. Now everybody have a smartphone. Within next 2 years, everybody should have the virtual reality, this headphone.
Excuse me, sir.
Headset.
We've really run out of time. So
yes,
we request you to kindly end the session, please.
1 minute. Okay. And now this artificial intelligence, drones, you see, in the agriculture sector, in other sector, drone will bring revolution. 3D printing. Within 6 days, you can build up 10-storied building. Big building within 10 days. Augmented reality, mixed reality, blockchain and cryptocurrency, it is the future. Blockchain and cryptocurrency, it is future. Insect protein. You see the, in Thailand, this house cricket, insect, their protein, their food value is 5 times more than meats. So we will use the insect protein in a big way. We are going to start within next 3 months. 1,000 crores industry. We have already started the high-end research lab here. I am inviting all of you to support us. We will support you, and let's try to bring eradication and poverty of our mother India. Should I expect your support? Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. May I request you to kindly remain on stage for just one more minute, and I'll request Mr. K.K. Mahapatra, Organizing Secretary and Associate Vice President, INFOCOM, and Chief IT Advisor, ABP Private Limited, to present a memento to Dr. Gautam Roy Chaudhari. And a huge round of applause for Dr. Gautam Roy Chaudhari. Thank you very much for the session, sir.